God has not returned.
Hopefully God has made you two right.